Hey guys, Anthony App here from Retro Rocketeers, and this is the Mayan Rod of Resurrection. Now here we have this beautiful pyramid inspired by the ancient Mayan Chichen Itza pyramid in Mexico. We can clearly show the pyramid from all sides, and sitting on top of the pyramid here is this mysterious Rod of Resurrection. Now this is a solid rod. It can be handed out to the audience if you want. We then place the rod on top of the pyramid and take this ornate cover and cover it over like so. Now this cover has a beautiful motif of a soaring eagle, and we can even open it out, spreading the eagle's wings. Or we can close it back down so that we can still see either side of the rod. Here and here. Now here we have these solid blades. We're going to take the blade and place it through this center slot, and with a push, we can see the blade slice straight through the rod. We can now show the rod from all sides, and it really does look like the rod has been sliced in half. And if we now remove the blade and cover, we can show that it has indeed split the rod in two. It is now two separate pieces. We can even hand them out to the audience, but we do want to put these back together. So we'll now take both halves and place them back on top of the pyramid, like so. Place the cover back over the rod, and now we're going to attempt to press or squish the rod back together. So if we now lengthen the cover and this time place either of the blades on each end of the cover, and now with a good press, one, two, three. We may have pressed a little too hard there. If we remove the blades and the cover, does seem we've squished a little too far. The two halves have fused back into one, but it does seem a bit too short and a little too fat. But we can try to pull it back to size, try to stretch it out. We'll just place it back on top and cover it over once more. And as we stretch out the eagle's wings, and with a bit of Mayan magic, perfect. The rod once more is back to its original form. Solid and in one piece, and this is the Rod of Resurrection.